Good morning, everybody. Welcome behind the scenes here at Jamie Ridler Studios. It is Friday, and Friday is communication day in the studio. This is the day that I get the newsletter ready for everyone who is a member of the studio, and I hope that's you. If it's not, come on by openthedoor.ca and join in. This week, I'm pretty sure I'm going to invite us all to explore origin stories. This is something that I am really working on as I get immersed in the writing of my book. And I can feel it's like, as I move towards this aspect of my work, I can feel energy changing. It's like I have moved from the big city out into maybe a summer cottage up north. The pace is changing, my focus is changing, my energy is changing, and I feel like that's not just with me too. Can you feel it too as this season changes? As for many of us here in the Northern Hemisphere, it is getting warmer and maybe more people are spending more time outside and more time away from the computer. I'm already feeling a little bit of a sense of quiet around here. And I know this weekend is a long weekend here in Canada. We call it the May 24. And then I think next weekend is Memorial Day for those of you who are in the U.S. And it's kind of the same weekend. It's barbecue time. It's out in the garden time. It is going up to the cottage and opening it up time. It is kind of feels like the official beginning of summer, even though we're still in spring. So I will not be here on Monday. I will be taking the time off to relax and probably film some garden videos because I am hosting the Garden Hop on May 24th. So if you want to share your garden on video, on a blog post, through a slideshow, come on by openthedoor.ca and share a link to how you want to share your garden. I would love to come and visit you in that way. And that reminds me that if you email me, jamie@openthedoor.ca, a photo of you where you watch this show. So I want to see that the show is on your iPad or your TV or your computer, then you just might see that photo featured at the end of one of these videos. Today I was thinking about if I was to write a course on Creative Living 101, what would it be? If I was to create an infographic on Creative Living 101, what would it be? Or an infographic on ABCs of Creative Living, what would they be? For me, awareness would be an A for Creative Living. Bravery would be a B for Creative Living. For C, I guess I can't go with courage. I'll go with celebration as a core principle of Creative Living. D, devotion. I'm feeling very devoted to the work that wants to arrive in the world through me. E, expression. See, this is fun. I'd be curious what you come up with. If you were writing an ABCs of Creative Living, what would you choose? Those are some of mine. Last night, I got back to guitar. We've had a little bit of a break. We're back for the start of the summer season, and this time we're learning both a little bit of classical and a little bit of pop. We've been mostly focused on classical. And when we got to our music school, outside there were these young kids playing, and they were absolutely gorgeous. It was such a delight to just walk along the street in this beautiful spring night, guitars slung on our back, and all of a sudden be met by music. Where could you invite more music into your life? See, I always got to give you something to think about or do, and so there's two things. What are your ABCs of creative living, and how might you add more music to your life? Won't be here on Monday, but if you're looking for creative living inspiration, come on by Jamie Ridler Studios at openthedoor.ca. This week, I talked to Sarah Bray, who has just written a new book called Gather the People. And I love talking to Sarah about creative collaboration and also about adjusting as our creative life shifts and morphs and changes right beneath our feet. There's an A too. That adaptability is a part of creative living. There's always so much to think about. I am going to spend the rest of the day writing, getting ready to send out the newsletter, and then I'm gonna spend the weekend relaxing and hanging out with my sisters. Susie is still here for another week. Yay! and we are going to have so much fun together. I hope you have fun this weekend, and I will see you on Tuesday. Thank you.